I'm a big fan of the original Fright Night, but in the cafeteria scene, there's a pretty blatant movie mistake. All right, tomato drops, tomato's back, and drops again. No tomato, tomato. And then it eventually drops a third time. This one really ate the editor's lunch. I think the whole problem is they never got the tomato to stick to Charlie's face in the close-up. Yeah, I guess they should have used tomato paste.